Live from your local news source, this is ABC 27 News at 11.
Good evening, I'm Taylor Toshef. We begin tonight in York City, where police are investigating a shooting. York City police tell us one person was shot. This happened just after 3:30 this afternoon along Roosevelt Avenue. Police say the victim's condition is unknown at this time. No word on any arrest. We will keep you updated as we work to get more information.